Sudden unexpected infant death is one of the leading causes of infant mortality in Illinois. In 2020, 737 babies died before their first birthday. That's why the state's launching a safe sleep support program. It focuses on outreach and education, promoting resources to improve safe sleep environments, including putting infants to sleep on their backs and keeping soft items like pillows and blankets out of their cribs. To learn more about the program, look for this story at mystateline.com.